And thank you so much. Here's your change.
No, thank you. You've been a great cashier.
All right, take it. Let's go. Get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Take it.
Are you okay?
It's my shift. I want to start my shift.
Come on. That was a customer.
All right, take your cash drawer and get the F out of here. I'm on the clock and ready to rock.
Jeez. Target lady, it's just a job.
You're full and you know it. I hope someone walks up soon so I can say welcome to Target. I just want to say welcome to Target. To somebody. Welcome to Target!
Thanks. Just this stuff.
Oh, yes! My favorite film! Madagascar, baby! I love DreamWorks. Cocktail-sized paper plates. You know, you can put two of these down your pants, one on each side of your bum so your butt looks flat. Flat is where it's at, girlfriend.
Oh, I don't know if that's true.
What is this? Degree deodorant? And the scent is Cool Rush? Where'd you get this?
In the toiletry section. Hey, where are you going? Excuse me. The cashier just disappeared.
Ho. Did she look like a middle-aged turtle with brown lips and a hair helmet?
Yeah, that was her.
Oh, hell no. I cannot deal with that lady today.
Sweet Mary Heart, I found it! I'm gonna use this deodorant to cover the entire surface of my adult outdoor slide. It's too fast! The other day, I zipped down so darn quickly, I flew into my neighbor's yard, threw her legs, and ended up next to her Acura!
Okay, I'm sorry. My girlfriend's waiting in the car, so...
You're what?
Why are you making that face?
I've never met a lesbian. Do you all wear vests?
I'm not wearing one right now.
Stereotype busted! I learn something every day at Target. Yesterday, I learned that Coca-Cola is dark brown. That'll be $441.
What? That cannot be right.
Uh-oh. You're correct. You know what that means? I get to do something very rare. Void! Voids take a lot of energy. I think I need half of an ailment. It worked! Successfully voided! Your real total is $38.51, and here's a wink for free.
I'll just pay cash.
You can use your debit if it's easier. Don't worry, I will cross my eyes so I can't see your secret code. If you're still here, thanks for coming to Target. Oh, my eyes. I feel like I've been staring at the sun again. I'm dizzy and my blood sugar is low. I better eat that other half of the almond. Bitter! All right, who's next and ready for customer service to die for?
Hi, just these, please.
Well, look at all of these cards. Birthday, graduation, Mother's Day, coming up tomorrow, under the wire. Someone's turning 3. Oh, someone died. And I just realized I said customer service to die for. Open mouth, insert Target, sock-covered foot.
No. I'm just buying a bunch of cards so I have them on hand, you know, when I need them.
Are you a hoarder? Sometimes I think I am.
I don't know you, but I have a feeling that you are.
I have every issue of Sassy Magazine!
Well, how come?
I like to cut out the model's eyes and put them on my eyelids so when I'm asleep, my birds never feel alone and the ghosts think I'm awake!
Well, there's no such thing as ghosts.
I have a ghost, and her name is Dr. Gail Perkins. She told me she's suffering between realms. What do I do?
Move?
Oh, honey, there you are. I need to get these two.
Maxi pads? What are these?
Feminine protection for...
Protection from what?
You know... Every month, a woman...
drives to Florida just to get a quick look at Florida.
What?
Where'd you get these?
With the feminine protection. Where is she going?
I don't know. Let's just go to Kohl's.
Kohl's? Who are you? Donald Trump?
Hot Doc, I found him! I'm gonna get these wet them and puff them up and lay them out on the backside of my toilet and create a winter wonderland for my granny dolls. Oh, they're gonna need new jackets. While I'm at it, I should pick up some Larry's seasoned salt, a strawberry candle, charcoals, a chewy charcoal, Pabst, indoor, outdoor birdseed.